I like balls.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Louis and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's finally summertime, which is great because it's really hot and I get to show off my bulging biceps. Anyway, we're spending our summer vacation in Korea, and we've already been here for a while now, so I think a little summary is in order. So first off, I'm not gonna lie, this first part of our trip has involved a lot of food, like Mount Everest's of food. And we went to Lotte World, which was a lotte fun. There's also this one ride, which was like a mechanical bungee jump, and I totally wasn't scared to go on it. Like, I had to drag my sister, who's 3 years younger than me, to go on it, because obviously I wasn't scared. Obviously. There also used to be a donkey here whose excrements were made out of candy, so you could basically get sweets out of an ass's ass. Speaking of Lotte, right now we're at the base of the Lotte Tower, the sixth tallest building in the world, being 555 meters tall with 123 floors. Like, that's a Lotte floors. Guess what? We're going all the way to the top. And thus, the ascent to the apex of the Lotte Tower, also known as Seoul's Sky, commenced. But first, there was the entrance to the elevator. But it was no ordinary entrance. Oh no, no, no. It was the most dramatic entrance I've ever seen. In fact, it probably exuded more drama than YouTube ever could in a year. And rightfully so. This was no plebeian of a lift. It was the king of elevators, holding the Guinness World Record for the tallest and fastest double-decker elevator in the world. Climbing at a speed of 10 meters per second, the ride was really quick. That is what she said. But that, ladies and gentlemen, was not the end of it. There was also an extremely dramatic entrance into the observation deck.
Oh my god, I'm so high.
But look at this view though.
This really was a surreal experience. I took a plethora of photos and videos, like enough to make my SD card explode with the force of 1,069,000 neutron stars. But unfortunately, it's time for me to be practical, reasonable, and friendly, as in go back down to Earth.
Alrighty guys, we're currently at the Starfield Coex Mall, the largest underground shopping mall in the world, and I kinda have to be quiet right now because we're actually in the Starfield Library. Just look at all these books!
Hey, can I get a reservation for two, please?
No, sorry, we're fully booked.
While we're on the topic of books, what is a summer vacation without summer reading? And as per usual, I didn't exactly have a head start. And it wasn't really helping that I was reading at a snail's pace. But for some reason, the majority of the books that I had to read this summer involved some form of adultery.
Dear Lord, please save my innocent soul.
Wow, dude, did you just seriously just dab in 2019? Yeah, I feel a little bad about that. Guys, if you ever have FOMO, just remember that going out can be expensive, but that staying in is free.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm never gonna